Found my heart where logic ends. justice called for all my debt. The friend of sinners came instead. Your ways are higher, your thoughts are wilder. Love came like madness, poured out like broadwash moment. It makes no sense, but this is great. And I know you're with me in this place. Here now, all I know is I know that you are here now. Still my heart, let your voice be all I Spirit, breathe like the wind, come out of your way. 'Cause I know that you are here now. Heart and soul, God, I know that you are here now. Fix my eyes on the things that I can't see now. And all I see, Spirit, breathe like the wind, come out your way. 'Cause I know that you are here now. Heart and soul, God, I know that you are here now. Fix my eyes on the things that I can't see now. And all I see, the glory of your name. 'Cause I know that you are here now. Still my heart, let your voice be all I hear now. Fix my eyes on the things that I can't see now. Spirit, breathe like the wind, come out. I know. fix my eyes on the things that I can't see now. Spirit, breathe, let the wind come have your way. 'Cause I know that you are here now. Heart and soul, God, I know that you are here now. Fix my on the things that I can't see now, and all I see is the glory of your name. 'Cause I know that you are here now. Still my heart, let your voice be all I hear now. Fix my eyes on the things that I can't see now. Spirit, breathe, let the wind come out your way. 'Cause I know that you are here.
See? taste of the world seemed more than enough. Its promise is fleeting. Of water and wine, I emptied the cup and found myself wanting. But there is a well that never runs dry.
Save you, not my.
Jesus, our prayer to you. In the morning when we rise, we ask for more of you. With the heart cry that we rise up with every day, we give me Jesus. You can have all the world, but give me Jesus. May that be the heart cry that we bring to you today as our worship, as our sacrifice, as our privilege. Jesus, you are all to us. Deep in our heart, deep in our desire and our hunger, Lord, for more of you. We trust that your Holy Spirit is able to do what we are not able to do in our own strength, in our own discipline, in our own achievements. You're able to soften hardened hearts. You're able to speak and blow and wash over hardened hearts, that we would hear the voice of God speaking to us today. May your voice and may your words be living water to us today. We love you, Father. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Holy Spirit. Have your way in us today. To just pray. If you have any personal prayer requests, please take this time to pray for them. We also encourage you to please pray on behalf of your church, whatever church you attend, that this would be a time where you are able to lift up the body of Christ, that we would see God moving, we would see God filling up his house, making his house, building his house into a house of prayer. If you attend New Philly, we'd like to encourage you to take this time to pray on behalf of the retreat that is coming up. We have a few prayer handouts in the back of the room, so we encourage you to walk on over and grab a prayer handout and use it to pray for the next few minutes. Let's take a time to pray. you are not a God who keeps his distance from us, but you're a God who calls us and draws us closer to you. And may we, with confidence and boldness, approach the throne of grace, knowing, God, that we are your people and you are our God. You have not left us, but you're a Father who wants to release greater blessing, greater anointing, more of your Holy Spirit, more of you, Father. We pray, Father, that you continue to teach us, Lord, how to ask in faith, unashamedly, to leave behind our small dreams, to leave behind our small faith, that we'll be stepping into a new season of asking with boldness, because we have a Father who's ready to give. Father is ready to pour out more of himself on his people. We love you, God. We expect and we anticipate so much of what you want to do this season. May our hearts be filled with joy and expectation. We thank you, Lord. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. For joining us this morning. We hope that you are really blessed to start out your day in prayer and in worship. We encourage you to continue to pray for your respective churches and also the personal requests that you are lifting up to God. Tomorrow is a national holiday. It's Children's Day here in Korea, but we will be still having our Thursday night prayer watch at 8 p.m. until 10 p.m. So if you are free, we encourage you to come out. Next week, we will be having our Wednesday morning at 9:30 in the morning, although we will not be having our Thursday evening next week. In preparation for New Philly's retreat, we'll be kind of getting ready for that. So tomorrow, we do have a watch. Next Thursday, we don't. Next Wednesday, we do as well. We hope that you have a wonderful rest of the day. We'll see you once again.